everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Shilpa. So on today's vlog, it's going to be a typical 9 to 5. Well, my working hours are 10 to 7. So yeah, it's going to be a typical 10 to 7 job life day, I guess that's what you call it. And yeah, we do have a lot of things to do, and I have a lot of new things that I'll have to learn today, considering I'm still new to the whole team and the company. So there are so many new things that I'm learning every day, but at the same time I'm doing the work that I've learned. So that's what is going on today. I haven't had my breakfast yet. We'll see what we do about that. We've had some coffee in the morning, cleaned the room, as you must have seen in the vlog already. And yeah, just started the day. So how I usually start my work day is, first of all, check our common message groups that we have on our work portals, if there's anything urgent or anything, just to check that. After that, I just check what I have to do first before opening my email and just list those things down. And post that, I check my email and just jot down the things that I need to do today. So yeah, and if there's any call or anything like that where I'll have to be, and just contact the people I need to, you know, get in touch with to do a few things. So just all that jazz. Already had a call today. So yeah, I have something new to create today, which I'm excited about. So let's go. The day is so gloomy. So we are done with work. आज ना इंटरनेट चल रहा है, ना इलेक्ट्रिसिटी साथ दे रही है हमारी, but somehow there's a little bit of electricity now, and we are making momos. Is when we went to more last time, we took the Prasuma's frozen momos, 24 pieces, and it is frozen and it's spicy chicken. So that is something that I'm excited about. But with that, my sister has made the OG chutney, because you don't think that anything can replace that. So I have just heated some water in the kettle, and now this water isme dalega hum. I have washed the the bartan. Usko garam hona aur pani chahiye kya? Oh, they have given momo sauce, but ye na
kitna saucy hoga,
but we'll see. It says momo sauce specifically, so let's. So I have showered, bed now, and most probably I'll be watching One Tree Hill episodes, or maybe few episodes of Kara and Nate, draw a little, maybe, and then go to sleep, hopefully by 11 or 12. I've not been having a regular sleep schedule lately because I'm just flowing with the waters, I guess. yeah, hope you guys like this video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Comment below if you guys like my 9-to-5 job vlog, and please subscribe if you haven't. It'll make my day. And until the next video, bye.